Hey guys, welcome back to Railroads Online and possibly our last episode of this series. So we have 10 ingots right now. If we walk across this side, we still have 53. So that side can only take 10 at a time. So we do need to load a few before we can make some more. I have done some further deliveries to the other side. Well, I filled the coal up, so hopefully that's enough now. Because we had 80 coal, we now got 150 coal. Now, this isn't in the correct position, is it? So now I have to fire one engine up. See, the other engine's not here because it's been doing its deliveries. So we're going to reverse this one. Oh, I know what we might have to do. I don't know. He's doing it. I think the brake's on. So we are working against the brake here. Is the brake of the other one on? Well, we just have the one brake. I haven't bothered firing this right now, just the one. Yeah, just that brake. That's not good. What happened to the coupler? We haven't derailed at all. Nothing's happened. This is just part of... Ah? They're all broken. What? We are taking this from the last episode. These were just part from the last episode. The first brake's on, isn't it? So we're going to have to whack that one. I want to couple the last one, I think, mostly. Set the brake off this. Do we have this one? We do. Oh, yeah. Let's connect to that. Take his brake off. Makes it more interesting, doesn't it? Something different to do. Have you guys seen the images of the new GUI which have come out? This episode might be out after that actually comes out, that update. They should look a bit more like dials. Really? You just want to be annoying, don't you? And you haven't got one. So if I keep it pushing back while I'm doing this. Oh, is it actually connected? It was broken, wasn't it? I'm going to push those down the hill if I'm not careful. You're moving back. I want you to, but just slowly. Well, that's slowly. This one's broken again. That one's broken again. Bets are not actually staying together. Likely they're actually staying together. Alright, I don't trust it, so let's take a look. Okay, well, it seems to. Okie dokie. How do we load them? Okay. What can you actually take? 5. Interesting. On me. Well, yeah, that's it. So we still have quite a few more. So we're going to have to do 2 deliveries. I am amazed. So in a moment, we're going to run down our perilous bit of track here. This is the bit we didn't use on the last episode. I have used it since to go down with the coal. We derailed quite a few times. So I've adjusted the tracks slightly because it was too low to the ground. That's something I've not usually been accused of, actually putting track too close to the ground. But anyway, yes, it was too close to the ground and it derailed. So hopefully it's fixed. Your temperature? 89, kind of. So we are going to have to do multiple deliveries. Which I'm fine with. That's place one where the derailment was. Nice and early. So that's why there's that little dip there now, because I've raised the track. Place two was around here somewhere. I also got stuck here. Oh no! I thought I'd raised this enough. You watch them move upwards. So we're getting close to the other place. It's just before bridge, I seem to remember. Next one. Actually watch where I'm going. Oh, around here, I think it was. It's all this bridge. It's unfortunate because this is where it connects up to the main track. Okay. Yeah, what's just there? Same thing, track too low. I think afterwards it's fine. Or is it this bridge? Ooh, maybe it was this bridge. I don't think it was that. I think it was that bridge. Now, once we've passed this, we should set that again. So I don't particularly want to be going up this way. Of course, this route was just an extra bit of fun, because I wanted to see which was the best way up there, and, well, we found out it was the other way. Brakes. Fairly sure that one of them derailed. or more than one of them derailed. What happened? Alright, I'm fine. Oh, I'm fed up with this. Why are they breaking constantly? I bet when I let this one go, it goes by itself as well. Nope. Okay. Oh, now it's connected. And you are still connected, right? Okay, we try again. Which fuel we got? How much fuel we got? 63. I'll give you a little bit more. He's gone third person to keep an eye on this. Do I trust that everything's coming? It is. It's not. Now the M1's disconnected. I have no idea if that's gone. All right, Ralph. I'll let you see our little town now. It's good. Half expecting for the wagons to be uncoupled again. No chances. Here we go. You see that? We were doing less than 15 miles an hour. Now, has it come off now? I mean, is it not connected to the one before it anymore? They come up here okay. Not any issues. Oh, look, it's doing it again. Done it again. Come on, get up. We could do what I used to do on the first series, which was when the game first came out. To stop it doing this, you would put a little bit of brakes on them. Probably less on that one. I can't remember what it was. It's, it's the worst last episode I think I've had. I'm not convinced they're all connected. The end one, is that connected? There are no issues bringing this up here. I think it's the weight of them pushing onto each other. Okay, I'm on to our new track. It's the unknown now. Do I trust? Taking the break off probably would have helped. We're nearly there. Goodness. I don't really want to do it again. Are you still with me? You are? And then derail as we go around this corner. Go on. Dare you. I dare you to derail. Go on. I'm scared to do it. That's what happens. So this is our cache, 250918. Let's toggle. It should actually just start going up, but it doesn't. I'm fairly sure. 250918. If I go off, it's gone up. It's just not doing it as it used to when you actually do it. I was a bit worried then. 32 grand per car. Like it. Now, I made a boo-boo. Thank you. 282918. Dump, dump, 314918. We're in the money, we're in the money. Why are you reversing like that? Ah. Still going in though. It's fine. Yeah, well, we've got to now turn the engines round. Not what I envisaged doing this here. Track long enough though. A little too far. We'll just place this one on it. Yes. Regular. Yes. I do not trust that's actually doing it. We're going up, so we're going to take off all the brakes. Let's do this first person. We have them. I don't know, four, but we have them. We might actually need some help from the second one. At the moment, the second one's just decoration, isn't it? Watch one of them break, go on. There's no jumping this time. It is literally just going down, isn't it? I think we just have to put the brakes on going down again. Okay, they're still with us. Right, their difficulty around there last time. We're going up level 5 last time as well, but I mean coming down earlier. Ah, there it is. Now we have to change the points for going, and we set around the back where the coal is. Are the points? Not yet. There they are. Oops. Here we go. Here we go. No. Hey. Yeah, we'd have to do multiple runs, wouldn't we? Yes, for today we will be only doing this one more run. In it goes. I think we'd probably do it in one more run, but we're not doing another run. Let's put some brakes on slightly. To stop them running into each other. We're going to hope that will be enough to stop it happening this time. But it may not be. Bye bye for the last time in the series. What can go wrong? Devil's Junction. That's good, we're both smoking at least. Well, I guess the sharp junctions we'll have to just play by ear again. Almost surprised they're still there. So we're losing the snow line now. Just going below it now. Okay, we got to there. That's when we got to start thinking about it. Okay, so the first one they started jumping was here. Brakes are still in the reverse. The back ones. That should put less strain on the ones at the front. I think we've got around the first one. And we can potentially derail on this one as well. So not. Doing it again, doing it again, doing it again, doing it again, jumping, second one. Do not like going down this hill. So it's quite tight and it's 3%, they don't like it. The coal wagons, all the other wagons are absolutely fine, but these really do not like it. So the brakes on them, when they're going uphill like this, is a bit more difficult. We could probably take the brakes off them now. Nearly there. Oh, what am I doing there for? Again. Got over there, haven't you? Plonker. Open Sesame. Yes. Up we go. You might want to continue. That last one. Up the steps we go, down we go. Well, we are rich. On that note, that's going to be it. I've enjoyed myself in this series. I hope you guys have enjoyed watching it too. But that's going to be it for the series. Thank you very much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please press the like button. If you see more, please subscribe. Press that ding-dong bell button. You know what it does. See you next time. Bye-bye.